Yeah, it's interesting. It's like, who's the villain? Is the monster the villain? Or is he just like reacting to the situation in an aggressive way? Or is Dr. Frankenstein the monster for creating this thing in the first place and bringing him back to life?